Hallie Laura, you are watching Prince Harry and Meghan Markle news, latest relationship updates as proposal rumors swirl. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are hoping to make an official engagement announcement in September, according to sources. Express.co.uk reveals the latest news and live updates on the couple. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are hoping to make an official engagement announcement in September, a source claims. Friends of Meghan Markle and Prince Harry have claimed the engagement is official. Meghan Markle was obsessed with Princess Diana's wedding to Prince Charles and watched the video over and over, a childhood friend has said. The royal couple are currently on holiday in Botswana, spending part of their trip on a £1,000 a night houseboat. Tuesday, August 15, 2017, 11:31 a.m. Prince Harry and Meghan are celebrating 1 year as a couple during a romantic trip to Africa. Express.co.uk has taken a look at their romance through the last 12 months with a picture timeline of their relationship. Tuesday, August 15, 2017, 10:48 a.m. If Prince Harry does propose to Meghan, there is one ring he won't be able to use. Back in 2010, he made a big sacrifice and gave Prince Diana's engagement ring, which he inherited, to his brother Prince William to give to Kate Middleton. Tuesday, August 15, 2017, 9:46 a.m. As rumors of an engagement between Harry and Meghan swirl, there have been many guesses as to which ring the prince will choose. Royal watchers have noted previous royals are not choosing plain diamonds, but instead flaunting colored jewels. Could Prince Harry do the same? Tuesday, August 15, 2017, 8:47 a.m. Meghan Markle was a fan of Princess Diana as a child, watching her wedding video again and again. Meghan attended Immaculate Heart High School in Los Angeles, and at the famous LA school one of her best friends was Susie Ardoughan. Susie's mother has revealed she showed the girls tapes of the princess and they were so impressed with her humanitarian work. They started following her example and doing charity themselves. Tuesday, August 15, 2017, 7:35 a.m. Meghan has been filmed testing out her British slang in a clip made almost a year ago, but how does the American-born actress fare? The video, posted by UK TV on YouTube, shows the actress put through her paces in a quiz. The quiz asks what is the British word for these Americanisms? Monday, August 14, 3 p.m. If Prince Harry and Meghan Markle did get married, the Queen may not attend their wedding. The fact that Meghan Markle has already been married means that in theory, the Queen cannot attend the wedding, according to the International Business Times. Meghan Markle was married to Trevor Engelson on September 10, 2011. Monday, August 14, 2:24 p.m. It seems nothing can keep Harry and Meghan apart. Harry made a round trip of 11,569 miles in June just to see his Suits actress girlfriend. Harry was visiting Malawi, where according to the Nyasa Times the royal stayed in a £350 a night camp. However, before his trip Harry made a stop off in Toronto to see his girlfriend, Meghan. Monday, August 14, 12 p.m. There has been a lot of speculation as to how Prince Harry and Meghan met. Now it seems they may have met through one British socialite. Meghan has been friends with Millie McIntosh since at least September 2016, when the pair shared friendship bracelets together, photographed in a post to Meghan's Instagram on September 1, 2016. They indicated that the pair, along with two other friends, had been on a month-long traveling trip together, writing, "They've been with me the entire month of travel and now it's time to share the love." Monday, August 14, 10:50 a.m. Prince Harry has apparently told his friends he's hoping to make the official announcement of his engagement to Meghan Markle in September. Harry will reportedly give Meghan a Zulu betrothal bracelet while on their trip in Africa. A source told the Daily Star, "The setting and the bracelets were just so special to Harry. He has always felt close to Diana in Africa and it was she who taught him about the meaning of the tribal beads as she spent so much time there." Monday, August 14, 9 a.m. Friends of Meghan Markle and Prince Harry have claimed the engagement is official. A source told the Daily Star Sunday Harry popped the question to the suit's actress while the couple were camping in the Botswana bush. They said the helicopter prince flew Meghan out to the top secret site before proposing under the stars. Rather than a ring, Harry reportedly chose Zulu betrothal bracelets, an updated version of those currently worn by the couple as a symbol of love. Monday, August 14, 8 a.m. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's romantic three-week-long getaway in Africa is coming to a close. They're believed to have stayed in houseboat costing £1,000 a night for 3 nights. While being on the houseboat, they reportedly cruised the Okavango Delta in the hope of seeing hippos and crocodiles. Thank you for watching. Please share video and subscribe my channel for more video.